How to hard reset iQOO 12. Step 1. Hold the power button until power menu pops up on your screen. From the power menu, choose power off option. Step 2. When your phone is turned off, hold the power button and volume up button together until fast boot mode pops up on your screen. Step 3. In fast boot mode, you will have to use volume buttons to navigate and the power button to select your choice,